Hello and welcome back to Footlock 4 Nuka World. It's time to do power play.
I can't leave this place for 5 minutes without everything going to hell.
If you're looking to blame someone, it better not be us. While you were away, word came back from the Commonwealth that you were favoring the operators and the Pact, which we certainly appreciated. But, surprise, surprise, Nisha wasn't exactly thrilled to hear the news.
Yeah, she and her gang forced their way into the power plant. Now they've got the entire place locked down. She can't get away with it. We all want in on the action. Hey now, I already lost men trying to stop her. You won't be satisfied until it's my hands wrapped around her scrawny little neck, eyes popping out of her stupid little mask.
Both of you, shut up. Look, boss, this is your plan. We'll follow you anywhere. But you have to swear to us that Nisha will be punished for her actions.
She's as good as dead.
Exactly. I was hoping to hear.
Let's do this!
Right. Let's go kill the disciples. My great plan to kill the raiders is coming to action. You bitches, this is what happens when you betray me before I can betray you. Fuck it, I'll catch up to you a lot later. Who's shooting from where? Hello? Aye. Who's shooting me from where? Aye. What was that? What the hell is... See who's down here. More dead fuckers. You, stop it. Oh, fuck it, fine. There, he went everywhere. Poor trader. Ooh, Paragon's installed. I will fuck you into this table. Oh god, is it lass? I'm gonna get fucking Tumblr on me. Well, that critical did jack shit. Oh great, now there's ghouls involved. Right, cock hound. Level 69. I'm funny. I'm not funny. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.